Hey guys, it's me, Tiago from Inline Skater, and welcome to a new video. Today I'm doing a Q&A. Alright, question from Yusuf Ada. When did you start playing roller skate? It's been 4 years since I started inline skating. Karen Morris. Great video, man. What's the harness for your wheels? Thank you, Karen. Yeah, that's it, right? The wheels of my main setup have a harness of 84A. Jonathan OTW, I noticed that you keep your top strap pretty loose. Is that so you can get a larger range of motion with your legs? Oh my god, man, how did you manage to see that? What kind of eyes you have, man? This is amazing. So, the cuff of a highlight carbon is stiffer and narrower compared to the cuff of a normal high or highlight. So, I don't really need to tighten it up as much as the other cuffs. I'm actually working on a review of those skates. Christian Souza, congrats on the 500. Thank you! Glad to see another city skater using a rocket setup. Is that 76, 80, 80, 76? You are almost right. I'm a short person, so I have to use a smaller frame and wheels. So my rocker is 72, 76, 76, 72 on a 231mm frame. Looks like I'm giving a phone number. Question from Cool Blue. You know, I went out today, but I couldn't deal with embarrassing falls and the way people looking at me at love. Had to run home. How did you deal with this while learning? Any advice? I usually don't pay attention to them, or I just smile at them. I mean, I keep focused on what I'm doing, but yeah, it's not cool and people laugh at us. But just ignore them. They'll be the first to be impressed by your dedication and success. Martin Wood. Can you do another stop style videos on freewheelers? I'm a tall order guy on 7FR1 110 big scary wheel skates. Hot stop videos on tree skates? Sure. Sand Rules 93. Maybe tips for skating on the street. I think most people, me included, are afraid to skate on the street because of the cars, the people, and I know skate so well on the street. Oh, thank you. The city is a beautiful jungle with its dangers. Let me help ya. And now, a question from a French person, Sylvain Guillou. Tu peux faire des vidéos en français? En fait, j'aime bien parler en anglais. Ça m'a permis de m'améliorer. Cependant, je pense que je mettrai quand même quelques petites phrases en français pour un peu plus d'originalité, avec une traduction en dessous. Mais je veux surtout m'améliorer en anglais. Okay, that's it for this first Q&A. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Guys, I have planned on doing a new series of episodes, but I'll wait until we reach 700 inline skaters in this channel before presenting it to you. It will be a series of videos where you will be able to interact with the channel. I can't wait to start making these videos with you, so please share the channel to your friends and please share the love of inline skating. Peace. Check my Instagram if you want. I post inline skating stuff and photography stuff and drawing stuff and yeah.